whom it will be interesting in the future, I would like to shortly describe how our fathers lived, how we live, what is the situation between the nations in our country and in our village, different events, moral and spiritual, in the nature, air, space, and many more. Young men are very shy. They watch the girls secretively as the girls make their crafts. One pinches the chosen girl lightly or flirts with her by taking the thread away from the crafts, or, if she's knitting, takes her needle away. He later runs after her to walk her back home, but is still too shy to enter her family's house. If and when the time for marriage comes, the man's mother will bake a round black rye bread. And buy a nice babushka shawl. The mother wraps the bread in babushka. Then she goes together with her son and Marshall, who takes half a liter of vodka, to the girl's family home. It all happens secretly at night, so the other village inhabitants don't see them. Once they get there, they don't say straight away what the reason is for their visit. Marshall starts the subtle conversation. I have heard that you've had a cow for sale. Maybe there is one. If you like it, we can bargain. The marshal puts the bread and vodka on the table, and they all start feasting. The boy sits next to the girl, but they don't talk. They just shyly look at each other and listen to what their elders are saying. The marshal discusses the dowry. He might demand, for instance, fields, cows, wood to build a house. If the girl's father accepts the demands, both sides agree the union. They sit, drink, and talk like that until the sun rises.
Потеряли за годы борьбы.